platoon. There, Miss Claire Jo, you may sit if you wish. Y'all may be seated. I saw the light. May the Lord show us the light. May the light of Jesus Christ beckon you sinners to come forth and confess your sins.
Hallelujah.
You know Jesus is coming. We do not know the day he's coming. We do not even know the hour.
Preacher man.
But he's coming. Mark my words. He is coming.
Yes.
Don't you stand in the darkness anymore.
No.
Come forward and confess. Confess to the Lord Jesus Christ and see the light. Gentlemen, take them hats off. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Claire.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you, Jesus, for your life. Do I see a Bible in the house at all? Well, I'll just read it to you then. We're going to read from the Revelation of John, chapter 22, verse 17. The Spirit and the bride say, come!
Come!
And let him who hears say, come! Let him, whoever's thirsty...
I could use a drink, preacher.
Let he who's thirsty say, come. And let him drink from the free gift of that water of life. Now let us pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for your word. And we thank you for living water. I want to thank you for all you do for us. And I want to pray a special prayer for Miss Claire Jo tonight. She got the sore elbow, Lord. Couldn't make her apple pie today.
Lord.
Please, Lord, heal her. Also pray for them corduroy boys, Lord. Lord, you know what they need. They need a good old-fashioned whooping. And since we can't find them, we're hoping that you will. And Lord, don't forget about my little girl. Little girl needs to see your light again. She's lost her way.
Yes, she has, Lord.
Please, Lord, let her see your light. Thank you, Lord, for all these peoples that came tonight. And Lord, may a sinner come forth.
Yes, Lord.
So that I know that what I'm preaching must get clear and through to someone. Well, Lord, that'd be all for now. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you all for coming. Judd. God bless you, Judd.
That woman hits me all the time, preacher.
Well, sometimes those are reactions deserved, maybe.
Claire Jo, I want some apple pie next time. You reckon you can do that?
Yes, I can.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. I see revival's letting out.
Yep.
And I wonder, did the preacher pray for you again?
Yep.
You know, my Uncle Larry told me that he does every Sunday. Yeah, well, I heard the sheriff made you boys clean the outhouses down by the jail because he thinks you stole Miss Clara Jo's chickens again.
Yeah.
Did you know the preacher's my daddy?
No.
Yep.
I bet he is mad at you, girl.
I don't know. Maybe. He always said I'd always be his little girl and I could never do anything wrong. But sometimes a little girl just has to grow up. And so I did.
Yes, you did, honey. And now you work for me.
Just because I work here doesn't mean this is the life I want to live.
Listen, honey, nobody drags you through these doors every day. I don't want to hear it. So, who wants to go swimming down at the river later?
Yeah.
Howdy, y'all.
Hey, John.
Get over there.
Well, howdy, John.
Well, howdy, ladies.
You want to go with us to the river later?
I reckon you ain't all going down to that river to do no praying. Besides,
My wife would sure beat me up again for going down with y'all. Besides, she's already madder than a cat in a hot tin roof for me being here. But boy, it sure is hot outside. And it might hot in here, too. Bartender, give me a number 9.
You got it, Judd. There you go.
Oh.
Well, she wouldn't have to know. She's got all them boys to take care of.
Don't I know it.
Judd, are you in that basement again? Don't you make me come in there.
Oh.
See you next time, Judd. Looks like it's just going to be us.
Yep.
Come on, boys. Y'all go on ahead. I'll catch up with you later.
Alright.
Is it hot in here or is it just me?
No, it's pretty warm. I think I'm gonna go swimming too. You stay out of that liquor, honey. You know what it does to you.
Gentlemen, take them hats off. I tell you, Carrington, it's like trying to train a prairie dog.
I know, preacher.
Join Miss Claire Jones. We sing Amazing. Especially want to thank you for your healing today, Lord. For Miss Claire Jo got her elbow all fixed. We got pie.
Amen, Lord.
All right. And also, thank you so much for our brother Judd, who finally fetched up and realized he was doing wrong.
Hallelujah.
And just to help get him cleaner, let me dunk him twice.
Well, that was my wife's idea.
Don't press it. We'll go for 3. All right. Thank you, Lord, for your grace. In Jesus' name. And the church said,
Jesus.
Amen.
See you all Sunday.
Bye.
Kick them hats off from in the building.
No.
What is it with you boys?
Appreciate the pie, Claire and Joe.
Hey, no problem.
Come back. Yeah. You want to see
the hats?
Yeah. Yes. You can have your hats.
Well, I tell you, I don't know what that preacher's talking about. He's always bellyaching about something, telling me to do this and telling me to do that. I don't know.
What you doing?
Claire Joe, Preacher's always hollering about praying. Praying all the time. Praying in the morning when you get up. Praying before meals. That's a lot of meals I eat. Praying when I lay my head down at night. Problem is, I don't know how to pray.
That's easy. I can show you how.
You mean you can show me how to pray?
You're darn tootin' I can.
That'd be rootin' tootin' of you, Miss Claire Jo. All right, show me how to do it.
Okay.
What are you doing?
You gotta get down on your knees.
Does that help?
Yes, it does.
Hold on to that corduroy, boys. He ain't doing anything worthwhile anyway. Now what?
Okay, and put your hands like this. Together.
Like this?
No, like that.
Oh.
There. Now, tell him what you want to say, and he'll take care of the rest.
Tell him what I want to say, he'll take care of the rest.
But you must call him Father.
Father.
That's very important. And no peeking until you say amen.
All right. Father, tell him what I want, and amen to end it.
Yes.
Whew. Oh, I can't peek.
No peeking.
Oh, I'm scared of the dark. All right. Father. Could use me a new horse. Done shot my other one. Lord, could use a new toe. Shot that one off. Could use a holster for my new gun. It's real shiny. Like, Lord, you gotta see this thing. Man, I could hit.
No, no, no. He's not saying I. Here, I'll show you.
All right.
Okay. Father, I am so blessed. I am blessed for my elbow getting better.
Yes.
And I'm blessed for my youngins. And I'm so blessed for my new brother in Christ.
People.
Okay. Never mind. Work on the positioning and we'll worry about it later.
Alright.
Good luck.
Thank you, Claire Jo. Thank. Now, what was it she told me? Was it amen? No. No, I'll wrap up with amen. Father. Father and there's something about Santa Claus in there. Of course, I reckon I don't know him. I always get lumps of coal every year in my stocking. What do I want to pray about? What is it?
What are you doing?
Well, howdy, Harry.
Howdy.
Well, see, I don't know how to pray, and Miss Claire Jo was just teaching me how to pray, I think.
How to pray?
Yeah.
Down there?
Yeah.
No. No, no, no. Let me show you how to pray. You gotta get up.
Harry, you know how to pray?
I do. I really do.
Well, help you get up. All right. Oh, it's these saddle knees. Oh. Yeah.
You ready for lesson?
Show me, Harry. Right.
You gotta stand your feet apart like this.
Alright?
Like this. Okay. Then you stretch your arms out like this.
Stretch my arms out like this.
Palms up.
Palms up?
Palms up.
Palms up.
Get both of them.
Alright.
You are receiving.
I'm receiving.
Yeah, you're receiving blessing from him.
Alright.
Yeah. Okay. And then you close your eyes and you lay your head back. And you stand still.
Alright.
And then you say, Jesus.
Jesus.
I'm thankful for.
So I'm thankful for.
Yes.
This is where I got stuck.
What am I thankful for?
Well, Harry, you're the one teaching me how to pray. You tell me what we're thankful for.
Oh, yeah. I put it off. Well, we'll start this all over again. Watch your truck. Let's try to get from step one. Feet down. Feet down. Arms out.
Palms up.
Arms out. Palms up. You're very good. He's getting it. I should be getting it. Palms up. Head back. Trying to stand still. Eyes shut. I say, Jesus, I'm thankful for. Drinks. Yeah, I'm thankful for drinks.
Now, Harry, that's a good prayer.
Yeah, I like that.
I like that prayer. That's easy. Now, let me try this.
You try this.
All right.
We're going to watch him.
Stand here.
Stand
all right.
I'll stand
with
here
with
right
my
here
feet apart.
Right. Okay.
Good so far.
Good so far.
And then I put my arms up.
Out.
Oh, I put my arms out.
You're going to, yeah.
With my palms up, both of them,
because
I'm receiving something. I don't know what I'm receiving, but I'm receiving something. Close my eyes, put my head up.
Head up.
Stand still.
Stand still.
Then I say, Jesus.
Jesus.
I'm thankful for.
He's thankful for.
Drinks.
Drinks.
That's a good prayer you taught me, Harry.
No.
I like drinks.
No. I'm thankful for drinks.
Well, that's what you taught me, bud.
No, when you pray, you have to pray what you're thankful for.
Oh.
That you're talking to God.
All right.
Okay, so you pray on your own. But now we mentioned drinks. I'm getting a little thirsty. So I'm going to go different now and get some. You practice.
All right.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Well, Harry, since I'm not allowed to drink no more, have one for me.
All right, I'll do that. I'll see you later.
Shoot, now I'm confused more than ever. Now, what did he say? Oh, excuse me. Let's see. Close my eyes. I don't like closing my eyes. That scares me too much. My wife hits me when I close my eyes. Open my arms.
What you doing, Judd?
I am trying to pray. Do you mind?
Well, that's not how you do it.
Well, then show me how it's done, then.
It works best with someone.
That don't make no sense. It's just little old me, and if I start swinging my arm like this, however, is the Lord going to hear my prayers? He's going to go, what in the world? Now, Claire Jo said something about this.
Do you think it'll work?
Maybe. Maybe not, but have fun.
Everybody's got an opinion. All right, let's go back to what Claire Jo taught. Hands together. Put my hand up, I think is what Harry said. Or should I put my arms out? Oh, great. Corduroy boys. Well, I reckon you boys are here to tell me this is not how you pray.
Yep.
Well, everybody else has put in a word. You might as well show me how to do it, too. Careful, when you get older, you won't be able to get up from doing that.
Howdy, Dad. We be bad. We want to change and make you glad. We've been busting up the fences. You give people second chances. Went to the river and took the plunge. Now our hearts are clear of brunch. Thank you, Dad, for what you do. That's how we pray, not sure about you.
Shoo, doggies! Now that's a prayer, boys. I believe that makes us brothers in Christ. I'm much obliged for you fellas showing me how to do that.
Yep.
Well, bye. All right, now let me see if I can figure out how them corduroy. Actually, I think I can put them all together. But still, arms out. I like that foot stomping stuff. I'm receiving something.
Hey, Judd.
Whoa, who said that?
I did.
Whose idea?
you know, the one.
The one what?
Son of man, son of God.
Oh, you mean the Lord?
Yep.
Oh, hey, I was just trying to talk to you.
I know. That's all I have to do. Just talk to me. Like, I'm right here beside you.
Talk to you like you's right here beside me.
Yeah.
Well, shoot, that makes more sense than anything else. All right, let me try this. What do I call you? Lord, Father, Jesus, what?
Those work.
Well, I like Lord. Since I've made you the Lord of my life, that makes sense. Lord, do I have to close my eyes?
Just talk to me, Judd.
All right. Lord, it's me, Judd. Of course, I reckon you already know that. Tell him, talk to him like he's standing right here beside me. Lord, it's just been one of them days.
Hey, honey, we missed you last night.
Yeah, that revival came down and interrupted our fun. And do you know what? Them corduroy boys went and got themselves all baptized by your daddy.
Uh-huh, and Judd did too.
Yeah. Well, I didn't feel much like going. Someone came over me and ended up in that old hotel again.
Ooh, who was the lucky guy?
Where'd you get that pretty dress?
Ooh, yeah, that's nice.
It was in my room when I woke up this morning. My other one was just gone.
You probably drank too much again.
Whew, I need to find me a man like that. It has been way too long since I had me pretty dress.
Really? You really like this life we've been living? I don't. I hate it. But I have no idea how to leave it.
Look, honey, I don't force you to walk through those saloon doors every day. You come in on your own. You get dresses, you get paid, you get drinks. I don't know what you're all complaining about.
Why don't you just go upstairs and sleep it off? We'll see you down here later.
Go on, get! Get!
Came, stole my mind, wrapped my soul in chains. Now I live among the dead, fighting voices in my head, hoping someone hears me crying in the night and carries me away. Set me free. Crying in the rain, all alone with my demons, I am. Who is this man that comes my way? The dark ones shriek, they scream his name. Is this the one they say?
You've seen the light. Wow. She's seen the light. This calls for a celebration. Let's find someone to celebrate. Here, hey girl, come on. Ladies, you know my daughter?
Yes, yeah, I do. We know your daughter.
She's seen the light.
What?
Have you heard?
What light?
Yeah,
the light. What are you talking about, preacher man?
Oh, yes, we do. They don't know, Claire Jo.
No.
Someone's got to tell them.
Tell them, preacher.
Let's go. Let's go tell them. Get them off that bench.
Come here.
Here, let's talk.
Oh, preacher man, I could teach you something.
Oh, now behave. Sit right there, would you please? Let me tell you about Baby. She gave her heart, soul to the Lord.
Would you be free from the burden of
sin?
There's power in
love. You don't know how much I have. You don't even know anything.
He can take your
glory. No, he can't.
Yes, he can. Everyone.
There's power.
Power in the blood,
come on, go. There is power, 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 in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power, in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you be free from your passion and pride? There's power in the blood, power in
I had no idea where the world was. Happy trails to you until